righteous branch, and he shall reign as king and deal wisely, and shall execute justice and righteousness in the land. In his days, Judea will be saved, and Israel will live in safety. And this is the name by which he will be called: the Lord is our righteousness. In ancient times, the cedar was revered as a tree of loyalty. It also signified immortality and was used for purification. We place these garlands as a sign of Christ, who reigns as King forever, and who is coming in justice and righteousness. We'll purify our hearts.
Beautiful custom. So eventually,